We know the skin, this is the large organ of the body that have the many potential roles, especially in the defense about against invading body. So if it is the destroy of this, the first layer defense can be enter the microorganisms and do the infection. So the wound healing process, it is more overlapping process, and we can be formation from the five main steps. It's begun from the closing and the inflammatory proliferation and finally remodeling. So we can get the good healing for the wound. We can keep this inflammatory process and less this the time of inflammatory. The rule or the my project is focused on the inflammatory process because this is my specialist. So we can put this stage less than the time. It is can be minimize the time of inflammatory process, so we can move up to remodeling and we can get the better of wound healing. There's something give me attention, wound care nursing. This is the new approach in nursing. So this is the relatively new position in medical field. This is specialist in proper management of wound care. How this will, the majority position of this type of nursing are nursing home or the hospitals. So this is, can require to travel to the homes of patient or care for their wounds, and also treating and monitoring wounds. Provide care that will quickly and safely heal various types of wounds, and also their work to access the wounds created and implement treatment plans, monitor infection and sign of various infection and clean wounds. So this specialist of the wound care nursing, it is focused on the wound and how care the wound. So the researcher, we try to find something help this nursing to improve the wound process, improve the wound care. We focus on find the something natural to address the wound and accelerated wound healing. Now we take the extract from this plant, this who from South Asia. Now this plant is Dinospora crispa. The original is China and Southeast Asia. This is traditionally used to control fever, jaundice, hyperglycemia, hypertension, intestinal worms, and skin infection. So and this means this is can control the inflammation. We use extract of this plant as dressing the wound, but in experimental animal, we take this groups, four groups from rat. We do the posterior neck excision wound and treat it for the 15 days. The first group is the control. Second group, we use the intracyte as the reference drug, and the third one, it is different doses from the dressing of this natural extract. I see here in the, this how can the contraction of wound will be less in this last group that was treated with the topical, and the statistical analysis confirmed the result. And we take how we evaluated this in the histological examination. I see here how the wound is closer and this is treated with the dressing natural extract, and see the epithelial, it is be appear after 5 days, while here the control, it is the wound is still open. Also, we confirm the result from the histological as the stain with the H&E and Mason trichome. This can be mentioned how the stage would move to from at the 5th day, move from the inflammation to remodeling. Here we appear the angiogenesis and the fibroblast and the collagen deposition in this. So this be the evaluated, or this can sign this stage in 5th day of topical treated move to remodeling. So this is can enhance the wound healing and will be accelerated the wound healing. This is especially benefit for whom? For the immunocompressed patient, like diabetic patient, they care how they treated, take a long time, the wound healing take a long time, so can be accelerated by this or improve the wound healing. Now we want to know how this natural extract act, which is the fact that effect to accelerate this wound. So actually, it is maybe effect on the cell proliferation, or maybe effect in the cytokine for the inflammation, or it is a play the role in the antioxidant. So now we tested the effect of the antioxidant. You know the oxidative stress can damage the tissues. This plant can improve or can raise the level of antioxidant enzyme, like SOD and catalase, as seen here at this figure, how it is raised. So this is can control or can move the harmful effect of the oxidative stress. This also indicated by the MDA. This is lipid peroxidation. This is the indicate, if it is rise, indicate for the inflammation process or the tissue damage. So here, see in the fifth date with the disaddresses for natural extract can be lessen the damage of the cell. Also the effect on the cytokine of the inflammatory. We take the both cytokine as TGF-beta and TNF-alpha as the indicate for the inflammation process. The TGF-beta now that as immunomodulatory cytokine important to accelerated wound healing because it is effect on the cell proliferation, cell differentiation, collagen deposition. So we see here in the groups that are treated with this stress natural extract, it is modulated the TGF-beta and rise the dose of this cytokine, while here the less of TNF-alpha. We know this is the TNF-alpha responsible for the tissue damage or inflammation. So this is indicate that the topical addresses for this natural extract improve the wound healing by controlling of the inflammation process and move up to remodeling phase. The conclusion of this study with current study suggested that the ethanol extract of Tenospora crispastine has significant wound healing potential. Topical treatment with this natural extract improves the activity of endogenous antioxidants and prevent free radical mediated tissue injury. This extract also play an improvement role in the inflammation process and the remodeling phase and wound healing, and will be everyone happy and they don't afraid from the wind and the dangers of the wind. Thank you for your kind attention.